So wait, question.
Yeah.
How? Oh yeah, so you did spin. Find anything cool?
For me, not yet. I'm trying to find my way back home because I suck at directions. I know I
Use the
did
journey
put in.
map.
Yeah.
You're going the opposite direction, by the way. Yeah, fair warning, there's a lot of zombie spawners near where you're walking.
Yeah, I kind of, before you joined, I died.
Yeah, I mean, you haven't died in lore yet, so.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, by the way, in lore, your Tangent is your son, correct?
Yeah, well, my child, but yes. I believe they them.
He has been kidnapped into the group after he helped us set off a nuclear explosion.
Yeah, I saw that and I was like, yep, that's my child.
Oh yeah, I'm not talking about setting the boat on fire. Have you seen the cargo ship?
Yeah, I have. Ren showed me today.
Yeah. On a side note, I have almost 12 videos now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I am currently just going because I decided that one day when my when yeah. I'm trying to think of the wording for it because I was like, gotta make sure I say the right thing. But basically, I went, well, one day when Tangent and Mr. Moon, aka Hellfire Tank, get on, get zombified, I'll go explore that snowy mountain that I saw earlier. Because there's a snowy mountain on the map that I was interested in. Ooh! These are pretty banners. Oh my. I suddenly understand what the banners are for. There's a shit ton of D&D up here. Like, no joke. Ooh, sweet berries. Actually, if I want to keep those, I have a berry farm. But yeah, me and Hellfire have kind of been exploring the map. Found out a couple things. By the way, if you go to the boat that's in the middle of the bridge, there's a couple of gas masks over there and you can use them.
Yeah, they gave me one, so that's cool.
Yeah, now you can go into the nuclear city if you're wearing it. Fair Hill, look out. I'd rather not freeze to death. I don't know if that's a surprise or not, but I really rather not freeze to death. I found a sheep!
Ooh.
There's multiple sheep up here. Well, I know where I'm coming back to. I gotta just make a mark real quick that says, steal the sheep. Hope I have a new mission for when the others come on, because I'll need their help for that. Oh, I really, really dislike the fact that the parents can scream like that. Very pretty up here. That I will admit. If I didn't know better, I'd say that. Oh my god, never mind. There is a polar bear. That wasn't a sheep I saw. Yo, what? Suddenly the bear safety thing makes a lot more sense. Yo, wait, hold up, hold up. Why is there a quartz building in the side of the mountain?
I do not need it.
Well, I'm gonna check it out. Is it because it's facing into the amusement park? Milia's temple. Huh. Who's Milia? Milia's. Milia. Huh. Well, it's certainly a bit big for being just such a small temple. Come back here later and investigate it. But yeah, Bella, it may or may not be a surprise, but your child only managed to set fire to something that's already been set fire to. Oh, got it. Make sure if you go in the mountains to turn clouds off.
Okay.
Because by all that is funny, that is slightly. Oh my. Well, on the bright side, I at least know one area that's technically zombie-proof. Sounds cool. I'm just gonna leave this here. Weaponry? Hold up, let me break down this door real quick. Okay, bow. Yeah, no, this is nothing I really need. There are just a lot of animals I'm gonna be having to come back and get later.
Oh yeah, because Ren had said they were gonna start. Y'all were gonna start.
I'm basically slowly. My goal is to collect like a little mini water farm. And in order to do that, I'm probably going to need to later come back. Collect all the animals, because my goal is to have a breeding pair, create a bunch of animals, and then lead them into the, like, map. I am willing to break out of the map to do so. Welcome to the top of Mount Antices. Congratulations. This is clearly not the top, but it's the top. What? Huh, what's that? Time to investigate. Oh, there's a little mini hidden rover here. Did I just find a secret lab or something?
I found a mini pool.
I
don't know where though.
Alright, fuck, I'll break into the door. VA-12? I'm gonna have to actually walk down. Oh, I have to walk all the way back there now.
That's a noob.
Well, I at least can use my death point to know where I died. But yet, that was. That was very interesting. Well, hey, I might actually run into you. But yeah, no, basically, we kind of just saw Tangent on the map one day as we were coming to bring supplies back to spawn, because Hellfire found out a little loophole that allowed us to spawn infinite supplies, so we're running around the map to put the stuff up. And then we ran into Tangent. I gave Tangent a combat axe. And we were like, alright, well, let's. And Hellfire asked if he wanted to join us in explode and setting off a nuclear warhead. And he agreed. And then we kind of set it off, ran for our lives. And then we were panicking because a second little notification going, please evacuate, nuclear thing going off. I was like, oh shit, grab, we're kidnapping Tangent, let's go. Because it's the entire thing of Tangent did out of character die that episode because we weren't really doing lore, we were just being ourselves.
Yeah.
And I was like, alright, grab Tangent, let's go. Whee! Oh, by the way, I dropped some buckets off at spawn. And I mean iron buckets.
Was so close.
What were you trying to get to?
I was again trying to get to home. I'm pretty sure I thought it was close, but I got distracted by my where I last died, and I was looking at in the car trunks. I got attacked by a child.
Oh, yeah, the children. The children are the bane of existence. Oh boy. Don't you hate it when random zombie hordes spawn right in the direction you're running? And one of them happens to be a baby?
But I think I do know where I'm going now.
Yep. And I know where I need to go. I'm gonna explore this area over here first.
Oh dear, I found melted popsicle sticks. Oof.
Me and Hellfire have kind of just been opening places up. So if you see random gates just down when they're not supposed to be down, yeah, that's because that's what me and him have been up to.
Oh.
On a side note, we found a shulker box.
Oh yeah, because he mentioned that was the back at. That's what I believe he said. Yeah.
Alright, let me open this. Suspension. Book, shield book. Aluminum. Illuminati, commons area. Because I'm check. I just found the college, by the way.
Found a college?
Looks like a college. Looks like my old college, if I'm being completely honest. Yo, there's a sheep here. Hold on. I gotta mark this as steal sheep. Steal the sheep. All caps. That's me breaking in here. Don't see anything. There's some food. Nothing really that important though. Apples. I've resorted to having eaten zombie flesh. Oh, by the way, random zombies have finally figured out how to. What's the word? Oh, yeah. Zombies have kind of figured out how to climb vines.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's a side entrance. just search in this college, see if there's any more shulkers. I got distracted from my one goal. Because I was like, ooh, possible shulker.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if you were to possibly get a shulker, wouldn't you get distracted?
Yeah.
There is an outdoor area, but I assume that's a giant stadium. Oh my, this is a giant campus. I may have gotten lost trying to find a thing. Where even am I? I think I may have sealed my fate. Oh, never mind, there's a door open over here. Oh. There's a bunch of hair here. I think I'm gonna stop being distracted and just head about my way. Yeah, don't you hate it when the cities are so infested you have to run for your life?
Yeah.
Especially when the zombies learn how to climb. Where even am I going? Why are the markers for the company that makes TNT here? Why? By RR. Okay, so never mind, they're a pranking group. Scratch my previous thought. Password is, I don't care what the password is.
Shit, 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 shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I almost died again.
I'm down. I'm free. I'm running. Under the bridge.
Oh, it scared the shit out of me. You ever like feel like you I don't know, when you're, like, near death, like, your life flashes before your eyes.
Fun fact, they actually get faster. Alright, fuck it, we're going up the vines. Oh, I forgot zombies know how to climb. I forgot they knew how to climb. I found a store that sold maps that look really cool. Oh my. Alright, I'm just gonna push through them. I picked up. Alright, I got some good news and I got some bad news.
Okay.
Good news, I found a lot more in one of those stores. Bad news, Bad news is for everyone else. They were wither skeleton heads.
Oh.
I have 13 wither skulls on me currently. I went slightly farther out than I intended to. Alright, my goal is over here, so I have to go. Wait, what's this? Question mark. Alright, well, I have somewhat of a mental obligation. To go check them out. Because, well, why wouldn't I? But yeah, legitimately though, if I can't find any specific little farm animals that we're definitely going to need before long, when I go look for stuff, I am going to actually find a way to break out of the map and go look. Here, I found more sheep.
Noise.
Legitimately, though, I do want to say I find it kind of funny because we couldn't really get so frustrated with not being able to find the lever for one of the gates or the ticket thing we needed. Because we couldn't figure it out. So what we did was we broke into it, like, we tried to forcefully activate the redstone. And that caused it to... And we found out that the redstone was also connected to command blocks. So we just pulled down the lever. Well, I placed down a lever and pulled it down. Well, there's a lot more there's a lot more non-zombies around here. Wonder why that is. Oh, I found some cakes. Oh, I missed what I was looking for. It's back here. There's a question mark here as well. And I need to go that way. There's just random cut down logs here? Weird. This is odd. I guess this is where the plane ran down? I haven't found any zombies, so I think I went slightly outside where the map wanted me to go. Yeah, look from the way it's designed that this was where the plane came from. I like how they're probably buying off people to go the long way around sometimes when they do air flights. Because the amusement park has a future area that you're not supposed to see from the top. But they didn't cover the top. Yeah. Currently at the moment, I'm just checking out to see where, because it's all what looked like a little bitty plains area, and it might have been the corner of the map, or it might have been something else. Oh, wait, hold up, what is this? What did I just find? There's a giant stone brick box. Let me follow this around and see where it goes. I'd say I would like break into it, but at the same time, it might be one of those, oh, we gotta get this in from the sites of our content makers or something.
Mm-hmm.
Like the command block, I'm pretty sure no one's supposed to see that, but I still saw it. So I'm gonna walk around a bit. Looks like it is a specific building. Building is this? That's a parking garage. Where am I even? I just realized I actually have no clue where I went. I've gotten so off course from where I originally left to go look at stuff. Military bunker taken over by like various people, sort of deal. Yeah, no, I don't know where I am. Oh, I'm in the airport. I wonder if I can still land the airplanes. Hold on, I'm gonna jump in this RV real quick. Eternus is done throwing its sissy fit. But yeah, legitimately, I might try to see if there's a way to actually steal a plane.
Dinner will be done in about an hour. Okay. Sorry.
It'd be pretty funny if I could steal a plane. Mm-hmm. What's this over here? Yo, giant aquarium with coral. Bunker T, do not enter. Alright, fuck it. I'm actually going in. What is this? It looks so cool. It looks so dark. Oh, yeah, no, that is. That's a nope from me. I'm gonna go follow this bunker line. I wish there was waystones in this so we could actually teleport to different places.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, not to mention we could technically mark them as public so you guys can use them. Because
mm-hmm.
I'd make it easy, because the airport is such a long, long walk from the spawn that it's slight annoyance. But yeah, this map is a lot bigger than I thought it was. Alright. Well, Pathfinder, where are you taking me now? Fun fact, having a bucket of water on you is a quick way of getting your heat down to keep you from burning alive.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I found the bunker! Do not enter is well. Apple take oh, I'm being summoned, I'll be right back.
Okay. I wouldn't do.
All right.
Okay.
All right, found some mission data. Oh, I'm just gonna save that because the guys with that hellfire layer because he drank that. He drank a chemical compound. By the way, if anything asks, the password is Omega182. Sorry. I got excited. I found milk that wasn't contaminated. It's the highway? Down the door. Wolf and evil. Let's see. I'll just break down the fucking door. Oh, are you still here?
Yeah, I'm still here, sorry.
Oh no, I was asking because there was weird sounds and I couldn't tell if that was real. Well, I'm gonna save that. Save that. Yeah, I'm just kind of just crawling around like a vent rat.
Like a what?
Vent rat. Know that for flips. Oh, cyanide. Milk type. Saving that.